Hi everyone, welcome to Syncios channel. Today's topic is about how to transfer Android photos to a PC with Easy. We always take photographs with our families or friends. To avoid losing the precious memory, it is important for us to take a backup of our phone photos. And Syncios aims to keep every moment for you guys. Let's begin. Method 1. Selectively transfer Android photos or albums to a computer. Download Syncios Toolkit from Syncios official website. Open Syncios Toolkit from your desktop. To do a selective transfer, launch Mobile Manager. Connect your Android phone to the computer via USB cable. If you can't make it detected, find step-by-step answer on Syncios site to fix the issue. Syncios Mobile Manager has music, videos, photos, information, apps, file and toolbar, 7 modules. Let's enter photo section. You can see all your Android albums on the left-hand toolbar. To selectively transfer the photos on certain album, single-click the album name to enter and select. Choose the photos you want, then tap on Export button. Tap on Select Folder to start transferring. View the photos here. Instead, if you would like to export a whole album, click on Album List. Then, choose the target album. Click on Export and then backup it to computer as a folder. Now, let's come to method 2. How to transfer all Android photos to computer in one click. The same, open Syncios Toolkit, use Phone Transfer. Still, connect Android photo to computer via USB cable. 3 sections here, Transfer, Restore, and Backup. Go to Backup module, select a backup path and tap Next option. Select All is always chosen by default, so to backup only photos, uncheck the option and then check Camera Roll and Photo Library. Click on the Next option. Click on Next option again, and then choose OK in the pop-up. The 814 pictures are all backup to the computer. Browse here. That's all. Thanks for your watching. If you like the videos, subscribe our channel now.